We're the Share a Story 2016 team, and we have just won in the short form category.
How does it feel to now officially be BAFTA Award winners?
Pretty mind blown, really. My heart's kind of going 10 to the dozen. It's like, didn't really expect that at all. So just feeling amazing, absolutely amazing. It's like a dream.
It's fantastic. We put a lot of heart in it, and the kids are the stars of the whole thing. So it's absolutely fantastic to get rewarded and acknowledged in this way. And we'll hopefully be back next year with 2017's version. So fingers crossed.
Having won so many awards and having been running for so long, is it hard to match that standard, to keep coming back year after year with more stories that do just what this has done?
Yeah, it's evolved over the years. Michael Rosen has been a massive impact on the whole project, and we just like to make it bigger and better every year. And we just like to say this is for absolutely all the production team that's been involved, not just the three of us. It's been a team effort, and there's so many people to say thank you to.
You know, we've all grown up with these presenters that now go on to make great TV, Anton Decks of this world. Kids TV is the catalyst for all these great talent, really, yeah. You know. And I think through Share a Story, we're kind of encouraging those kids equally to tell their story, to get their stories out there. And we're bringing their stories to life, and we feel that it's so, so important to do that and to encourage that next generation of TV makers and filmmakers and storytellers, really. Yeah, giving the kids a voice. And you know, and this is just such an incredible accolade. You know, we're so proud of Share a Story, and to receive this BAFTA is incredible, you know.